Here's the story about Minnie the Moocher. She was a red-hot, huge coocher. She was the roughest, toughest, frail. But Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Hoody, 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 ho. Around with a bloke named Smokey. She loved him though he was a tad cokey. He took her down to Chinatown and showed her how to kick that gong around. About the king of Sweden, he gave her things that she was needing. He gave her a home built of gold and steel, a diamond car with them platinum wheels. Hi-di, hi-di, hi-di. Townhouse and his racing horses. Each meal she ate was a dozen courses. He had $1 million worth of nickels and dimes. She sat and counted them 1 million times.